couple days ago on Facebook, I asked people to roast me, and I asked them to hit me with the worst possible shit that they could possibly come up with. And today, we're going to be taking a look at the best ones. So, let's get right into it. So the first guy, Gene Bell. Holder. I love that, man. Thank you. Alright, let's see what we got here. You look like you'd call me a bitch for not going out with you, but otherwise you're cute. Your cousin's not allowed in your room anymore with the door closed. Ouch!
Ha! Got he! Got he!
You look like Post Malone's chubbier, less successful cousin. I appreciate that. You look like you're gonna try to murder a celebrity you are obsessed with. That's fucked up. Damn! How could you talk shit about this face? Look at me. I'm beautiful. I'm absolutely beautiful. And to prove to you I'm beautiful, I'm gonna make you look at my, beautiful, quotations, face for the next 5 seconds. X gon' give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real.